Ah, here we go. A little service work today. Drippy faucet. Loose handle. The most annoying part that I'm about to show you is this here. I have another basket strainer that's leaking. Anybody can have an idea of what's the best putty to use on a basket strainer that leaks. It's a decent one, but you can see it leaking. And I already tightened it up. It's tight as hell. And this was done probably 2 years ago. So now we gotta fix this leak again. It's annoying. I'm gonna re-putty it. Look at that. This is tight. That's really tight. I don't know what the deal is with these things. If anybody has an idea. What's happening? I'm holding back and it still won't come out. Now I gotta get physical. Here we go. Oh. There you go. Two problems. Oh my god. You're kidding me, right? Now you see what I got here, right? The 5 minute job ain't no more. Oh, yeah. Oh, Lord. The cast nut broke on the dishwasher inlet T. And I doubt very much. Here's what we're gonna do first. We're gonna fix the basket strainer, which is definitely leaking. Look at that. Putty's in good shape. Still leaks though. Don't even get it. We're gonna re-putty it. Because guess what? This is in good shape. Hear the dog barking? He's not too happy. Chuck B, CB2, he helped me this morning in Linwood. He had to go to school. He's not here right now. This could have been a job for him. CB. All right, here we go. Nice fresh putty. The sink nice and clean. Oh yeah. There we go. Oh yeah, daddy. There you go, daddy. Thank you. I'm going to look anyway. Alright, that's that. Here's what's left of our 1.5 slip joint nut. Just fell apart. Everything's mainly crap. Let's get the putty, the excess putty out. That dog won't shut the hell up. Boom, there we go. Alright, that's that. Gotta test the drain. First thing we'll do, the reason this isn't shutting off is because the handle's loose. There's no leak. The handle's just loose. So I'm gonna tighten this up. The reason this is dripping, you couldn't shut the handle off correctly. Shut the water off correctly. So now it's loose. Now we're just going to tighten it up. And that should solve that problem. Oh, Lord. Oh, next one up. On my handy dandy. How about we go one more? Can't see. Nope. Back one. It can't be that loose. I hope it's dripped. Oh, that's it. So blind. There we go. There it is. Oh! The drain's not connected. I didn't have one in my truck. So I had to go to a local hardware store because the supply house was too far. $18 for this thing. What is up with that? Huh? Oh no. Oh no, no wonder it was $18. I bought the wrong one. Oh. This is why it was $18. I just screwed up. Oh well, we're gonna make it work because I do have a tailpiece in the truck. And right now I'm about to flip. I'm gonna lose my mind because that was stupid. Jesus Christmas, I can't believe I just did that. All right, moving past that. I gotta put a little 1-inch tailpiece in there. Oh my gosh, Lordy Lord. The world's smallest, shortest tailpiece coming out. Anyway, I just screwed that up. I bought the wrong piece, but I have what it takes to fix it. Let's cut this. Oh, I do have my number 20 cutter with me. Yippee-yay. Yippee-yippee-yay. The parts back together. Do. This whole job is because the other cast nut cracked while removing the leaky basket strainer that was done just 2 years ago by me. Well, we're here now. We're done. Alrighty. I hear you, doggy. Little doggy. Please stop barking. Little doggy. Let's make our trap in the line. Okay. There it goes. Now I got the dishwasher line properly looped up, so it doesn't fill up the dishwasher. You always gotta have a loop in the dishwasher hose so the water does not drain back into the dishwasher. So there we go. Alright, we're gonna fill up the sink. We're done. Here we go. One more shot. Oh, it even sounds good.
There goes another fireflies going out.